Hey, dummy, why are you just standing there gawking?
I thought you knew what I wanted. No need to hesitate or waver. I will always protect you.
Wow, Miss Chips! You found me!
It's me. Just finished a mission and I was passing by your office. I see your lights on. If you're still working, I can wait and give you a lift home. Okay. Well, get some rest. Did I just hear the sound of the elevator? Don't worry. These days, the missions haven't been dangerous. How about this? Next time we go out, if you can find a new scar on me, then... I can't think of anything right now. You pick. Didn't you say you went home? If I had left, were you planning to walk home alone in the dark? This one doesn't count. I didn't get this injury while out on a mission. I cut it while I was making food. Why are you staring? Do I have something on my face? If you want to look at the lights, then I know a place. Yeah, I only knew because I passed by here earlier. At the time, I was thinking I just had to take you to see it. I forgot to check what time they close.
no need. Now is fine. When have I ever been a stickler for the rules? If you're hungry, we can go buy one. If you're scared, don't look down. Then why is your hand grabbing me so tightly? In the future, you'll have plenty of opportunity to practice. Look, it's the rabbits you like. You. I'm happy with just watching you dance. Okay, I'll dance with you this once. Stop looking at me. You'll miss the performance. If you ever want to see it again, just let me know and I'll take you.
course, too. We should probably go find something to eat. Did you forget to eat again because of work? Then you're going to eat now. I'll go with you. It's too windy. Sit tight. If you're worried, just hold me tighter. This way, I won't get cold. No shame in being hungry. Forgetting to eat, on the other hand. Is there anything else you want? We often don't have time to eat when we're out on missions, so we usually hit up this place when we get back. It's on the way. Eat up. I already ate earlier. Yep. If it's not enough, I can order more. Then after we eat, let's go for a walk. When you're feeling sleepy, I'll take you home. Thank you. I just finished a mission. Unless something happens, I'll be free to rest these next few days. None at the moment. Why? Celebration? I think I saw ads for that on the street. If you want to go, I can go with you. I only need a day or two of rest. And now that you mention it, I want to go check it out too. So, day after tomorrow, I'll pick you up from work. Sure. Give me a call when you're about to leave work. I thought I wouldn't be able to get in touch with you. Sorry, I'm still on the way. That day after taking you home, I got an urgent mission. I'm hurrying over there now. Has the celebration started? Okay, try to find somewhere out of the wind. It's cold tonight. Nothing. Let's go. The celebration's already started. Let's go. It's all stuff you don't have to know.
That's not the problem.
The more you know, the closer you are to danger. I gotta. Get up. The ground's cold. I will. I promise you. Thank you. This world's pretty interesting, don't you think? That's a question you probably shouldn't ask me. Is this not the world you wanted? You were aware of it long ago. No need to go on deceiving yourself. In this world, time's been frozen. Everything you fear hasn't taken place. It was not I who made this world, but you. Everything you've experienced is a product of that which you yearn for the most. If everything could start over, if life could return to normal, if none of this had occurred, you think everything you've experienced is fake? Everything is real. Everyone in this world has sunken into the same dream. We will forever remain in a dreamland.